Uh-oh. The teaser trailer for the Minecraft movie just got released. Should we react to it? Like, I probably won't save it, but should we see what it's like? Me see if I can find it. Stop it. Like I said, I'm probably not gonna save this reaction to YouTube or anything. Just kind of think it would be fun to do. So let's have a look, see. Stop the music. Hope this does better than Borderlands. Well, let's see. See, I'm not gonna say this, so I don't really care about the airplane and such. Let's have a look, see. What? Uh-oh. Why is it a live action hybrid? Oh my god, that is horrifying.
Anything you can dream about here, you can make.
What the fuck? Why does the creep have fur?
Who are you?
I am Steve. Okay.
Oh, this guy is such a tool bag.
Why is this a Jumanji? What the actual fuck was that? Like, honestly, that first video sums it up. No. I like it, but we'll see. It's just Jumanji. It's essentially an isekai. Why did they have to give all the designs like fur and realistic skin? Is Minecraft it was IRL? Yeah, and that's not something that really should exist. Minecraft has that like low poly look for a reason. Like, oh, sorry, it's just... That just look... It literally looks like one of those comparisons people make when they say, like, oh yeah, this is what this cartoon character will look like in real life. It's like they took that joke, that meme, and just made it a reality for this movie. A creeper should never have fur. I'm sorry. I never wanted to see a furry creeper. Let me see. They really did the this will be Minecraft graphics in 2013, unironically. People start to forget about the Borderlands movie, Minecraft Warner Brothers, it's my turn now. Oh no. Right, I am Minecraft. Minecraft Java Edition. Should have been an animated movie. I just think when Jason Momoa furiously fights off horde mobs in a cave while Jack Black is just chilling on the surface like making a farm. Respectfully, what is that sheep? we got the Minecraft know-it-alls. So yeah, piglins can't exist in the overworld. So it's been a few minutes and this trailer is already getting roasted in the comments. Looks like those 2016 what Minecraft characters look. Yeah, exactly, that's what I'm saying. Oh no. I feel like a disappointed father looking at this right now. Oh well, we know what people are just gonna be roasting for the next couple of days. I'm sorry, it's just like it just look. Why did this have to be an isekai? Why did this have to be a live action isekai? Ugh. Here I was actually coming out to talk about Concord, and then we have to look at this. To all those people who actually want to live in the Minecraft world, this is what you'd actually end up looking at. What's weird is the actual world, the actual, like, backgrounds and everything, they look fine. Like, the actual world and everything looks fine. It's just the fact that they felt the need to make all the characters look like this. There's the creeper. It looks furry. It's just, ugh. It's like, why did they feel the need to make the characters look like this? Why is it we are still struggling to understand character designs in gaming? It's like, yeah, the Mario movie still edited the signature designs of the characters, but they still looked like themselves. They were only just slightly tweaked. But here it's like, these creatures are abominations, and why did it have to be an isekai? It's like, what, Warner Brothers are genuinely worried. Like, this is why these live action hybrids, this Minecraft, yes, this is the Minecraft movie. These companies, like, feel like they have to make it live action. Because they feel like an animated movie on its own won't be popular. They feel they have so little confidence that a live action, that a Minecraft movie won't be popular, that they had to have it be a live action hybrid. Minecraft is the biggest gaming IP, one of the biggest gaming IPs in the world. And you don't think just a standard animated movie, essentially akin to the Lego movie, will be popular? Bet you if dislike button was still around, Ball Dance would have been different. This would have been obvious. Yeah, and we just know there's going to be news stories about this, and people are going to find out, like, how, because obviously there are add-ons people are going to install to still see the dislike ratio. This is going to be get clowned on. I'm sorry. You know what these character designs look like? You know what they look like? I know exactly what they look like. This is what they look like. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I am wrong. Same energy. Oh my god. You just know people are actually going to make the comparison themselves. Like, if they really do have to do the whole isekai thing, why not just have them be pulled into the game world? If they're gonna do the Jumanji thing anyway, just do the Jumanji thing. They went the way the Telltale series Minecraft was. Yeah! Hell, start it off in live action, they have to kind of get pulled into the Minecraft world, and then they get the Minecraft appearances. Why did it have to be like these realistic looking designs with, you know, just regular actors? Nobody uses the default skins in Minecraft, you could have just created custom skins for all the actors. Like I said, the world itself looks fine though. That's the weird thing. It's like this looks great. It's literally just the characters look like shit. I was hoping to see a square-headed Jack Black. So is everyone. Let's face it, we were all imagining him to just be voicing Steve. No, he's just... it's literally just Jack Black in a blue top. This is Steve. It's just Jack Black. They just gave him a different t-shirt. He's gonna lose a fucking mind. Oh my god, I want to see Ethan's reaction so much. I will not be watching this. The only people who are gonna actually see this are the people who enjoy hate watching. Like, this looks like one of the most generic possible things you could do with a Minecraft. Because it's literally going to be, people get teleported into the world of Minecraft. They have to most likely defeat the Ender Dragon in order to open the portal back home. There's the movie. I will laugh if I actually call that. That being the actual plot of the movie, they're just trying to recreate the portal by defeating the Ender Dragon, and that's how they go home. It's like, it's Minecraft. How could you fuck up Minecraft? Oh my god. I wasn't expecting to talk about this for so long. Oh my god.